Dark Fortress. Okay. If only I could climb over incredibly short barriers. Ooh. I might. Can I activate that from here? Can't see whatever the wind conditions are from this distance. Ooh. Okay. Oh, here's a way into the maze. Okay. But again, we determined it wasn't the straightforward path. Oh! Oh! You gonna make me write down the way that I came in to get here? Ah! Okay. So it was up. Or left. Right. And then through this way. Yeah. This is not right. It is a little bit further. Right? Yes. Oh boy. Oh, good. So that opens up that one. That's convenient. Okay. So all the way left and all the way forward. That seems mighty convenient. No, that's not the path I should have taken. Was I following this? Hmm. Okay. So what should I be following? Oh. Maybe I shouldn't be crossing overgrown sections. This is a maze that should be passed through. Alright, so that maze started at the corner entry, so just go right, left, left, right. Nope. Ah. So we go around that edge and then around this block. Okay, so we do this. Do we do this? Yes. Okay. Drainage. Alright. And that is dented. That's nice. Here's another one. What's the clue in this one? Oh. Audio clues. Yeah, if it sounds well packed. Okay. Okay. I have no firm understanding of the direction. I think it was something like that. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna have to retry that because in that way. In around in between that. What? This is not what I did. Oh no. I came in from this side. That's what happened. I just didn't quite realize that was what I did. All right. Okay, now I can go back towards the one that I saw first. Surrounded by flowers. Are flowers a hint? Is there a hint? Gonna look for parts that are better kept than others. I should at least try. This path I took. Corresponded all with the path I got here by. Huh. No, that exit. Is not what we're looking at here. Huh. Okay, where does it say the exit is? It says the exit is halfway through. What? Okay, so at least it lets me see it from here. Alright, so I can only go, I guess, through a path that actually exists. Have the fine enough control to do that for me. Okay, so we go in. Goes through the center. Right. Up, left, up. Yeah, okay. Nope. There we go. All right. High platform. Could be a laser. Ooh. Go ahead and look inside this other room first. Oh, ooh. Hey, I got a whole complex going over there. Oh. This isn't where I started, is it? Oh, wow. Oh wow. Giant version of it. Alright, so that actually looks like a bigger area than this one, so let's take a look at what they got over here. Besides the slightly ominous atmosphere. I'm too big to go in, or windows anyway. Oh, the mazes. Hope that's not a hint to something. Oh, nice. Yep, definitely the laser. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. You're not gonna make me just follow the path to determine where electricity goes. Hey. Let me have my view. Right, so we started by going. Oh man, I have to take the whole route, don't I? Okay. So that's around that, around that. So mean. Okay, I'm gonna have to recall this. Okay, so I know that the beginning was easy because there's only that one path through. We went up. Right around some things, yeah. fully sure of that one. When we had to gently pass through the this is not going to be anything close to correct. And you've given me no path. So I forget if I went around this one or not. I'm gonna guess no the first time. Okay, I'm gonna need to refresh myself on that. I hate going downstairs with too many dimensions. It's like, what? Okay. Alright, now you just opened up that other path, so. Okay, so I know I had this one correct. This one less so. Yes. Oh. What's going on over here? I didn't even look. I'll get to that in a second. Okay, oh. No, that was right. Okay. So it was directly in that direction. And it does go around. Okay. I think I got that. You're not gonna let me go straight there, though. All right. Okay, upstairs. Okay. Just confirming that. Yeah. All right. Center. Okay, do this. Yep. Like that, and then in here, hey. Okay, and then through this. Yes. What's changing? Wait, that lets out the laser? Okay. It would take more than that. Oh. Is that blocked? I'm just gonna fire it straight into the wall. Oh, no, it's moving. Oh, yeah. Okay. Works for me. This one, however, does not work. I have to get down there. Which I'll do. But first, I wanted to see what was on the other side of the maze area. Probably not much. Spilled buckets. Okay. Scenery. Something destroyed. That gate. Also, that shadow on the rock totally looks like a hint. Oh no. Ah. Let's see what we've got. Oh dear. Okay, that seems basic. What happens if I try and turn it on without solving it? Oh. Yeah, this is the same map in both of these. Do I have to play it live? I do have to play it live. There's a starting point. Okay, so the path I need to take. Is from that corner. It is from that corner, right? Yeah. From this corner. Go up around. And then, yeah, I'm not going to remember that, but it's an option. Yeah. Yeah? Did I do it? Oh. I mean, I did do it, but I also, like, overlaid my paths in a way that I probably shouldn't have. Oh. Oh. Okay. So I have to be more careful. Alright, I'm gonna write this down. More or less. Yeah. Like I had it right, I just overlapped my path, I guess. there. I think that opened that door. Looks like. Just gonna reality check that. Yeah, like that. Okay. All the statuary. Pardon me. Oh dear. Alright. So starting from this corner, I have to segregate this one, which is just as straightforward as going up and then to the right, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh, it's broken. Interesting. Okay. So I have to solve this with a broken platform. Is this a reset now? Hmm. Are there any other broken platforms? Looks like it was just that one. Okay, so. Oh, ouch. Okay, so we need to do this kind of. Whoa. Yeah. Okay, this way. This way. Around that. And then do that. And I think that's enough to. Or that should have everything appropriately separated. See? Wait, no, if I go around this, up that. That cuts off that fine. Oh, yeah, I need to go. That doesn't separate it off, though. Let me separate this from. Okay, so. Alright, so if I go here, and then. This way. And up. Oh, hold on. If I just go around, do this. Yeah, that ought to work. Okay. So left and two squares, right, around, down the very middle. Around that last square. Okay, let me draw that. I'm gonna forget it. Alright, sits on. Okay. Yep. Oh no! Why would you break that one too? Or is it broken? Is that a fake out? Oh no, that's not. No, because those two black squares are in the same space as that white square. That did not serve me. Okay, now. Oof. Right. Yeah. Because. All right, so how can I separate those out? Think that'll work. Okay, so if I do this, entwine that, and then go here. No, because that won't separate. I separate these and then go across and separate that. It does not separate us from that one. Okay, this is the hard part. Wait. Okay, it's only that segment that appears to be broken. If I walk right around it, then do that. Yeah, that does it. Okay. So the goal is to go here, or up here, around the broken segment. Here, all the way down to separate that, then back up. And that ought to do it. Think. No. I needed to separate off that one as well. Cancelled. Fine. Okay. Separating everything off. Yep. Just like that. There we go. Perfect.